The Rypien Foundation was established in 2004, 6 years after I lost my son Andrew to cancer. The mission of the foundation is to provide hope for families battling childhood cancer by supporting local programs and projects that improve their quality of care and quality of life. We have learned that by creating a calm, fun, and playful environment, children lose sight of scary procedures and are happier and more receptive. When children are relaxed and happy, they recover much faster.